To you, and I'd like to begin with our pianist, Rick Rowe. How about a nice hand for him, ladies and gentlemen? We're very fortunate to have Paul Keller on bass. How about a nice hand for Paul? And equally fortunate to have Ray Richardson on drums. I have these temporary lapses of memory. Thank you. This afternoon, we'd like to do six selections for you, if we're able to get those in at the time. We'd like to open up with Blues by Five, a Miles Davis composition, followed by Lover, a Rodgers and Hart tune, When Lights Are Low, Benny Carter, Body and Soul, Hugh Green, On the Trail, Freddie Grofe, and Lover Come Back to Me, Sigmund Rhomberg. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
The Lewis.
Thank you. Thank you very much. At this time, we'd like to do one of jazz's all-time great ballads, Body and Soul. Hope you like it.
Thank you.
mentioned earlier, we'd like to do Freddy Groffé's On the Trail.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, how about a nice hand for Rick Rowe on piano, Paul Keller, bass, and Ray Richardson, drums. I believe we're running very, very close to our time now, so we'll do one last number. We hate to leave you. You've been such a very, very responsive and generous audience this afternoon. Very generous rounds of applause, which we really appreciate. So we'd like to do something up a little bit now. It's a Sigmund Romberg composition entitled Lover, Come Back to Me.
Louis Smith and the Quartet performing here at the Stroh's Montreux Detroit Jazz Festival. This is the ninth one, and as all of them, It's a good one and keeps getting better with age, like all good things. This is 101.9 WDET FM Detroit, 89.1 WEMU Ypsilanti.
I'm Judy Adams from WDET, and that was Dorian Pastor from WEMU. We just heard a great set from Lewis Smith and his quartet, some great playing there on the flugelhorn, some great solos by the other band members. We're getting ready for Tito Puente and the Latin Jazz All-Stars, and this is not the first performance at the Montreux Festival for Tito Puente, but we're very...